We can't imagine Full House without the Olsen twins, Mary-Kate and Ashley. But did you know that John Stamos tried to get rid of the Olsen twins? Yep. Want to know why? Because they cried too much on set. I guess Stamos couldn't take it anymore and asked to replace them. I mean, they're just kids. So they were actually briefly replaced. But everyone knew that the show wouldn't be the same without the Olsen twins. So Stamos asked to have the Olsen twins back. Aww.